You can see I have a balance of 113 USD and I have 23 active patrons. So in this video guys, I'm going to be showing you guys how to create a successful Patreon account successfully and how to link it up and all the secrets and everything you need to succeed. So without further ado, let's dive right into it. Chido original, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this channel, I teach you guys anything and everything you need to know about making money online, investing your money and making your money work for you as well. So you might consider hitting that red subscribe button below and turning on the bell notification beside it so you'll be notified each time I drop great videos like this that is giving you guys great information. So without further ado, let's move on. So what is Patreon? If you come to Google and type what is Patreon, Patreon is a membership platform that makes it easier for creators to get paid. For creators, this is easier way for you to get paid. So you can go through all this and know when, who founded it and the location and everything about it. So basically, let me explain to you guys basically what it does. If you're a creator out there, maybe a musician, you're a photographer, you're an artist, you are just any form of creator, maybe you do podcasts, you produce videos and all that, or you play games, you have a Twitch channel. Twitch is what is running now. You have a Twitch channel, you play games and all that. So it's just a way for creators to earn extra income. So their fans are there, pay them for membership. So it's like a monthly subscription fee. So any fan, hardcore fan that you have out there can pay you and become a patron. So what, if you go to the dictionary and search for the meaning of patron, you know it's more like someone that patronizes you. So once they patronize you, they subscribe every month to your patron. So once they subscribe, ranging from maybe $3 to whatever, it can go as high as to $1,000 or whatever. So that's how it can go. So whatever they have, they can patronize you and just subscribe every month. They drop a specific amount of money just to support your craft or your content. So that's just basically what Patreon is. So real quick, if I go to patreon.com, I'll show you guys how to create an account and all the hidden secrets that many people have been missing out there and everything in this video. So make sure you stick to the very end of this video. I'll leave a link to this website on the description box below so you can easily access this wonderful website. So you right off, if you go to the website, you can see what they say: change the way art is valued, let your most passionate fans support your creative work via monthly membership, just like I explained. So you can get started and start registering, which I'll show you guys in a bit. Search the 200,000 plus creators on Patreon. So they have up to 200,000 plus creators already on Patreon. So it's a very huge organization. So what is Patreon? On Patreon, you let your fans become active participants in work they love by offering them a monthly membership and access to exclusive contents, community insights, your creative process. So basically, your hardcore fans, you can just make them to see maybe behind the scene. You're a YouTuber or you're an artist, let them see the behind the scene of you entering a recording booth, doing your thing, recording your song and all that. So behind the scene and all that things that the normal fans don't see. So you just give them a peep, an exclusive peep. So you can go through this and see what people are saying about Patreon and every good thing that I've seen about Patreon. So if you're a creator out there and you are wondering, or this is just the way to go, let me just make it simple for you. This is just way to go. After watching the video, just make sure you sign up on Patreon. So go through this and learn more about what they do. So this is the tiers that you can create, which I'll show you guys in this video and all that. So just go through the interface and understand more about them. So if you want to create, just quickly come here on create on Patreon, click on create on Patreon. Okay, once you click on create an account, the first thing you are going to see is the sign up. You can easily sign up with Google if you have a Google account or a Gmail account, or you can sign up with Facebook. Either one is okay, but I recommend you sign up with your normal email or whatever you have. So let me quickly sign up. So I'll use this Chido original. So I'll use this to sign up real quick. So Chido original 247. Let me use this 247. So email address chido247@gmail.com. So this is my official email in case you want to contact me for business purposes and others, so we can transact and do whatever you want to do. Okay, so this is my official email at gmail.com. So the link is below in the description if you want to check it out as well. So confirm your email. I'll simply copy this and come here and paste the email again. So this is it. They'll ask you for a password. So let me quickly put a password that I can remember. So this is the password I want to use. This is the password I want to use for this. And after that, you can see the sign up button is highlighted. So let me go through everything and know if everything is quite okay. So this is okay. So this is okay. Let me put these caps. So this is okay. And I'll click on sign up, so to sign me up to Patreon. And they will send me a verification email to verify on my email box. And I'll show you guys what next to do not sign up. What you see here is please verify your email address. So you can easily verify your email address by clicking on here. So once you click on this, to verify, send you an email to verify. So they'll say check your inbox. We sent you a verification email at chidorijan247@gmail.com. So see the verification email and click on it to verify. So just click on OK. Now quickly go to my email. So the email will just arrive anytime soon. So let me quickly refresh this. And once it arrives, I'll just verify the email address. So it's refreshing, guys. So just stay with me, guys. And if you have any question, any confusion, anything at all, just leave it on the comment section below. Like, you know me always, I always respond to all my comments. That's because I value you guys. So here it is. This is Patreon email confirmation. So once you click on it, it's loading. So once it loads, just confirm your email address. They just want to confirm that you gave them an authentic email. So you see this confirm email button, just click on it to load up another interface. After confirming your email, this is the interface that will open my user profile. You can log in with Facebook or Gmail or Google, right? So you can connect both Facebook or Gmail, and here you can change your password. Just put the old password, the new password, confirm the new password in case you want to change the password. So this is where you put your information, your profile photo, choose an image or remove an image. So let me quickly do this. I'll show you guys how it's done. So I'll click on this to open your local computer. So click on documents and I decide to use this image. So let me use this. I click on upload and to upload it here. So this is the profile picture I want to use for the Patreon. Your profile name, this is the profile name I want to use, your email. So you can change everything you added here, your language, you can change your language. They have like up to 5 different languages. So I'll leave it at default, which is English. Country of residence is required, so you choose the country that you are in. So as for me, I'm in Nigeria, so let me come down and click on Nigeria. So this is Nigeria right here. So this is Nigeria, click on Nigeria. If you are pledged, including a fiscal benefit, enter your shipping address. So maybe someone wants to send you something, your patron wants to send you a fiscal product, so you have to include your address and zip code and everything. So here's where you put it. So select your country. So the same thing goes for me. I'll find Nigeria real quick. So this is Nigeria here. Yeah, so full name, put your full name. Let me put the full name I want to use. I'll use Michael. Because once they ship something to you, they have to verify that it's you, maybe your post office and all that. So make sure you put your legit information here. So you can put any address you want. This is just a random address, not something that is real. So just telling you guys, I'm gonna paste this here. Let me quickly close this. Just a random. This is Florida. This is the zip code. Okay. Let me put another zip code. So this is the zip code I want to use. Your phone number, you can easily verify it. Put your phone number here. So let me put a phone number I want to use for this. 672. So this is just a random phone number I want to use. In case someone sends you some fiscal product, they have to call you to verify. So I can simply click on add address. If I click on it, to automatically add this update I did. So in case of physical product, so make sure your information is legit. I'm just doing this for the purpose of this tutorial. So here's where you put about yourself. So tell them about yourself, what you do and everything. And I just say hi everyone, I am Chido, your regional, right? I create content, around making money online, right? And I just put making money online. Okay, this is Grammarly saying that this is correct, it's not correct. So just put a detailed description online, and I am passionate about what I do. I'm very passionate about what I do. You can go hard on your own, just write a whole detailed description of what you do. I can decide to make some letters bold like this. I can make this bold so it will pop out more. I need this make money online bold so it pop out more. I can make some italic or capital and all that just to make it more unique. So write a whole detailed description, like let me say 500 characters or more, that to explain what you do. So here's where you add your social links. Display your social media links on profile. So why you want to add your social media links is that it makes your profile more authentic, and it gives you this verification check mark, so people will know this is your real patron and will patronize you. It makes your profile look more legit. So you can add anyone: Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, Instagram, Facebook. So let me add this Instagram, so I'll show you guys how it works so you guys won't be confused or anything. So if you create a contest creator out there, there's no need for you not to join the Patreon and start any money from there, so people can start sending you money. So as you can see, this is Instagram, Chido Regional. Patreon is requesting to do the following: access your profile, username, account and all that. So I'll simply click on authorize. Once I click on authorize, it will authorize it to do that. So it's now linked to Patreon. I can as well link my Facebook, my YouTube, my Twitch, everything. So it will be very verified. So anybody that comes to my Patreon will know that my account is legit. There's no hassle. So any social media handle that you have there, just link all of them there. If you have all of them, link all of them. That's my own recommendation. So just do that. So moving on, this is security. Enable two-factor authentication in order to protect your account. How do I set up two-factor authentication, right? So you can add it via SMS or via OTP app. So most people go to this via SMS. So you can easily add it via SMS. You can change the country you want to. And if you click the day, so change it to, I'll change it to Nigeria, right? So this is Nigeria, and I just use this phone number for instance. This is a random phone number, whatever I want to use. So if I click on continue, they will send me a message to confirm that it is my own device, right? So if you lose your device, you don't have to recover codes. You use these codes as access code. So I can use this as access code and copy it and save it somewhere safe. So in case the number got lost, you can use this as your two-step verification. They have three codes here, so you can use them. So if you want to do that, just click on OK. But right now I don't want to do that. I'll click on cancel and all. So pledge privacy. My pledges are public visible, so you can check this so that your pledges are visible and publicly visible and all that. So come here and click on save. Pledges are people that your patrons, once your patrons support you, it will be visible to the public, so the public will know how many patrons you have or If you have 30 patrons, you have 50 patrons, you're visible to the whole public. If it's not checked, it will be hidden. Only you can see it, only you, the creator. So it's up to you to do that. So I'll just click on save, and we saved all this information. I filled up, and real quick, I'll show you guys what to do. You can go to the app section. If you have a Discord account, wherever you make content, create content on Discord, you can easily connect it on Discord. So this is app integration. You can integrate Patreon to Discord. It's easier for them to donate or become your member or patron on Discord. So if I integrate it to Discord and start using it, so this is the app they support for now. Hopefully they have more apps that will come out, so you can easily connect them. So email notification settings. So this is where you put your email notification settings, announcement and resources, product updates, community announcements. You can check all these, patron newsletter, when someone comments on your post, so you can easily respond to them. These people are giving you their hard-earned money every month for them to become your patron. So you can just leave this so that anytime someone comments on your post on Patreon, you can easily quickly reply them, so they know you are active and you value them as well. So when a creator you pledge to make a pledge to another creator, so you can get notification about this. Anyone that you don't want to, it's optional, right? So anyone that you don't want to, you can easily uncheck this and all that, and click update email settings and to save it up. So that's how you go about these changes saved. So I've changed it, I've saved it right away. So real quick, I'll go to the dashboard and I'll show you guys what else to set. So if you come to here, you can post for my creators, or you can go to your profile. So I'll quickly go to the profile and show you guys more about the settings. Okay guys, once you click on your profile, you can see your profile information. This is the profile picture I choose, your username, the day you joined. You can easily edit it, which you have done. The about me section, which I told you guys to go more details about. The social media accounts that you linked in, it will be here. So these are their information, their content and all that, but I don't want to go through that. So this is the creators. Here you can see the patrons that you have joined as well. You yourself, you can become you can pledge to another person, right? You can have a creator that you admire, that you're a hardcore fan of, you can pledge to them. So here is where you see the patrons, people that you are patrons to. Okay, so here is where you see your comments, you can reply to them, and you see your likes as well. So this is where you see all the information. So coming right here, you can see become a creator. So here's where you build your membership. The beginning of this video, I told you guys about the tiers, about the bones, silver or gold, like they have levels. So build a membership for your fans and get paid to create your own on your own terms, right? So get started to build tiers, like levels, what people can gain and which subscription they can opt into. Basically they have up to 3 tiers. So the first question you have to answer is, what describes your content? What type of content are you making? You can pick up to 2 categories. So in case you are doing podcasts, illustration and animation, music, like I told you guys, if you're a musician, local businesses, communities, right, videos, writing and journalism, games, for those of you guys that play games, photography and others. Even if what you are doing is not listed here, you can just take on others. So as for me, I can do this and do this. So I'm a musician as well as a YouTube channel. I make videos on how to make money, you already know that. So click on continue after filling that. Do your work contain 18 plus themes, such as real or illustrated nudity? So if your work or what you create contains some nude stuff that is rated 18 plus, so let them know. Either way they will accept you, but they just want to be sure and know the kind of people to show your content, so that kids won't accidentally come to your content and start watching nude stuff out there, right? So no, my work doesn't contain real or illustrated nudity. So click on continue. Just put your own as your own implies. So pick your currency. Here's where you choose the currency you want to be paid out in, or you want your readings to be showing you. So if you want it in euros or great pounds, Canadian dollars or whatever, I'll simply leave it at US dollars. So click on continue, choose as your own implies. I don't have to tell you that. So do you want to offer exclusive merch? Merch are like t-shirts or whatever you want to sell for your fans, your hardcore fans. You want to sell them stuff. So design your Patreon only merch, assigned to a tier, so you can put it to level 3 tiers that they can buy your merch, your merchandise and all that. So Patreon will handle production, global shipping and support. So once you create on it, Patreon will also handle your production and global shipping and all that. They will charge you from your subscription and all that, but they will handle everything for you, so you don't have to do any work. So this is a great news. You don't have to start, maybe someone orders a t-shirt that have a print on it, you don't have to start sourcing for the t-shirt, designing the design, finding where to print it on your t-shirt. They will handle all these things for you and ship it as well. So you are just getting your percentage return. So if you have good audience out there that you know that they can patronize you on this merch, so I highly recommend you. Yes, I want merch for membership, recommended. It's already recommended for you. So merch for membership at 3% to your Patreon plan fee. So click on continue and load up. So you want to preserve a custom URL for your Patreon page, so connect at least one social media account where you can verify your identity as a creator and be able to set your custom URL before you launch. So like I said before, add your social media and connect as many as you can. But if you want to add a custom URL for your account, you have to connect at least one. You must connect at least one. So this is already connected, so I'll just click on continue. Instagram is connected already. Click on continue and it will load up, guys. So it will load up another interface where you can put your custom URL, you can input your custom URL and all that. So it's loading up, guys. Like I said, if you have any question, any comments, anything at all you want to make, just leave it on the comment section below. So you're most ready to launch now. You can customize your page, tier and more. Your fans are going to love this. So click on start customizing. So once you click on it, you can see the basic things that you can go through, which I'll show you guys in this video. So these are the checklists, and make sure you check all these and check so that your account will be fully verified and functional, so you can make all the whole profit that you can make. So first thing, for the basic, you can see the music video, water painting, the American life, what do you create required. Okay, you can see I create content on how to make money online, on how to make money online, right? So this is what I want to put. As your own implies, you put yours. So which sounds more correct? You don't just creating. I create content on how to make money online. You are creating. Okay, it's creating content. Okay, let me remove this so that it will rhyme. So Chido Original is creating content on how to make money online. So this is right. But if I have an organization or a group of persons, you can leave it at app. So mine is right. So required your profile picture. They have the dimension that they recommend. You can go through this dimension and edit it using Photoshop or Canva or any editing software out there they have. So you can easily put your profile picture again. So this is loading. I did it. I don't know why it's asking for the second time. So it's loading up, guys. So here is your cover photo, like your banner that you want to be out there. So they have this dimension, 1600 pixel wide by 400 pixel tall. So this is the dimension that they use. So let me just put a random picture as mine. So let me know if I have any photo right here. So there's no photo right here. So let me check my desktop, my designs. So let me check my designs and see if I have something. So I might decide to use this or this or whatever I want. Okay, Chido Original, how to make money online, and put it. So it will load up, although it's not the same dimension. So once you are putting your own, make sure you edit it using Photoshop or any editing software out there like Canva, online editing software, so you can edit it. So this is where you put your custom URL. So patreon.com/ what do you want people to know? So I recommend you put your username here, like what people already know you with. So I'll put this Chido original 247. So I'll just make it more unique, original 247. So the cover photo is uploaded, the profile picture is uploaded. So this is what I want to put. About your Patreon page, require, this is the first thing your patrons will see once they land on your page. So this is where you put a compelling description of what your patrons want to see. So you might say, hi, welcome to my Patreon page, to my Patreon page, and in this page you will learn everything. Page, you will learn everything about making money online. So this is just a short description. So once you're doing your own, make it more compelling and more descriptive. I don't have to tell you that, so that you can attract more people to your Patreon and they can become your fans and all that, so you can start making it. And if you have a video intro, I encourage you to record yourself like intro. Hi guys, welcome to my Patreon. Just use a good enthusiasm and more description. Just explain yourself, who you are, make it more and appealing for people. Then once you do the video, upload it on YouTube, publish it as unlisted, then copy the URL and paste the URL here. So you can easily paste the URL here to the video, right? So assuming this is the URL, I just copy this, come back to Patreon and paste it. So this, assuming this is the URL to the video, it's trying to load it up, but it's not a video, right? So put it on YouTube, mark it as unlisted and put the URL here. So it will load up, the video will be here. So anybody that comes to your page will watch the video and read your description. So make these two things appealing, as well as your cover photo and picture, so that people will be like, this guy is great, like they'll just subscribe immediately and start making that extra income for you. So let me put a video. I think I will put a video something, or let me leave it empty. So create your handle, I've done that. Create about section, I've done that. Finish your account, I've done that. So this video, you can add it, don't worry, this is optional. It's okay to launch without a video, it's optional, but I encourage you guys, because it's the way you attract people. They say there's 1,000 words in a picture, so that means that like a million words in a video, if that makes sense. So let me click on save settings right here, and it will save settings. So this is where you create your about section, you can add it, your finish account, you can add it. So I encourage you guys to make sure all these things are checked. So this is the about section page. I haven't finished creating them, and this is also required, so at least 100 characters. So you can go through all this and make your own more detailed. So I don't want to take much of your time, but make sure all these checklists are checked, right? So after the basic, come to the tiers. So this is where you select the different levels of tiers where membership can join and what they will get if they join. So start by choosing a full customizable tier sticker kit. So this is where you can choose your sticker kit. If you are doing music, whatever you are doing, just select it. As for me, I'll select video. So they will switch it to more appealing video sticker kit. So Patreon say pays 3 USD per month. This is 9 USD per month. This is 25 USD per month. So patrons only updates community and other chat community. So this second tier or this second level, I would like to call this bronze, silver, gold. So this is bronze. They are getting the silver is getting what bronze is getting, as well as early access. So this is gold. Gold is getting everything these two are getting, as well as live streams, and you can customize them. So if I click on customize, I can add more things to them. What I want them to add, I can add a merchandise in the third or the gold level. So anybody that comes to gold level can order for that. Just find a way to distinguish or the, like, make them different so that people can be able to patronize you, like go for the higher one. So you're opting for the higher one, that's 25 years, that's my own recommendation. So put more stuff on the higher one, which is this one, the VIP patron. So this is what you can add. So as you can see, you can add more tiers if you want. So this is tier 1 tier 2 tier 3, so you can add tier 4 and all that, like bronze, silver, gold, diamond, platinum and all that. You know the rest. So you can edit tier here in case you want to edit individual tier and add more things. You can call it whatever you want to call it. So I might call it bronze. I might decide to call it bronze. So this is bronze, right? It goes for 3 USD. So you can just call it this, just to make your own more unique. You can add an image, a tier image, something appealing, like, okay, let me just put a random image for you guys. So you can just add a random image that's more appealing, like that will attract more people. So this is where marketing comes in, and trust me, everything matters in marketing, both the words, both what you say, both everything matters in marketing. So just make sure you add something that is compelling, that people will want to patronize you for. So just add something. I can't find something right now. I'm trying to find something that's more appealing. Let me just use my logo, right? So I'll just use my logo, but use something more appealing that people want to patronize. And you can describe the tier. In this tier, you will get first hand peep on all my behind the scenes. So people that purchase this tier will see all my behind the scenes, all the behind the scenes I'm doing behind the scenes, right? So this is behind the scenes. You can add benefits, more benefits like merch if you want to add merch, but I don't encourage you to add merch on level 1. That's the bronze level, like early access, live stream and all that. So you can browse for more features and all that. So add more things and make your tiers more compelling. So if you want to win with Patreon, you have to do the hard work. So I'll come and click on save tier. So you have to go through all this, and I'm doing this detailed video to show you guys all this so that you guys won't be confused. So after watching this video, you will know what to do. You won't be asking questions and all that. But if you have any questions so far, leave it on the comment section, like I say. So that's how you edit your tiers, and you can add as many as 3 or 4 tiers or more. So as you can see, it has been edited, drones, and you can see the profile picture here. This is 3 USD per month. You can change this to whatever you want, but try to make it as low as what people can afford, depending on who you are or how big you are. So you can add more tiers here and all that. So this is where you can edit all these ones, to silver, to gold, to diamond, to platinum and all that, like I showed you guys. So I will do all this in this video, not to make it very long, but you get the point. So coming down to this menu is where you put the merchandise you want to sell. Maybe it's an artwork, you want to sell artwork, and like I said, Patreon will ship it to wherever you want to, and they will do all the creative work for you and ship it. Or maybe it's a card or whatever, or maybe it's a design on a mug or a cup, or maybe it's a design on a t-shirt or whatever. You can do that. So I'll click on create merch. So you can put loyalty program. Patreon will receive a merch item every 3 months for a year. So every 3 months, it's more like a reoccurring stuff. So it's recommended by Patreon themselves, or a one-time delivery. Patrons will receive your merch item one time after 3 payments, right? So this is the 2 options they have. So I'll click on this loyalty and click on continue. So you start filling up the merch you want and all that. So these are the merch sheets they want. The mint print 5 USD plus. This is a sticker, 12 USD plus. Neck gaiter, right? 20 plus. Mug 25. T-shirt 25. Organic tote bag. Poster, T-shirt, hoodie. So this is long sleeve, and this is short sleeve, and this is hoodie. So you can choose these, for instance, and you can see the cost. Your cost is 31 USD. 100% cotton exterior, 65% cotton, 25% polyester, front pocket, all the description are here, global shipping included, size and all that. So you can add this to the loyalty program, and they have different colors as well. So you can do this and put any logo or any design you want to add here. So I can add this as blue loyalty program. I can add more as well. So you can add more as well. Add as many as you want. I can add this. So if you click on get paid, so this is what you see, how you want to get paid. You can get paid monthly, charge your patrons at the start of every month. So every month, any patron that you have, they will automatically charge them. They will remove money from their payment information that they added. So charge patrons upfront. So you can do this, verify to enable charge upfront. So your currency is already USD, and you can change it right here. So edit your payout option, so you can edit the way you want to be paid out. So another, so you can edit all this and tax information and all that. So this works globally, it doesn't matter the country you are in. So this works. So just go through this, and you can change any settings. Your payout settings, you can just click on learn more. You open up a new tab, and you know how to put your payment information and where you want to be paid out and all that. So it's easy to do, and you can easily withdraw it to your maybe bank account, PayPal, or whatever payment information or network you want to use. So this is page settings, where you can edit your page settings, legal first name. You can put your official first name, your last name, the country of residence, your brand color. So I can easily put this, let me put this, and I scroll Michael, let me put this. So this is the country. Now you can select your custom brand color, maybe the way you want your Patreon account to look, the brand color you want to give it. I can choose this purple, right? So depending on the color you like, you might like orange, you might use this, or red, whichever one you like. So earnings visibility, if you want everyone to see your earning visibility, you can make it public for everyone to see how much you earn per month, or you can put it as private, something that is confidential, many people will know about it. Patronage visibility, you can leave it public for everyone to see how many patrons you have, or you can put it as private if you are more secretive or whatever. So local businesses, you can add business address if you have any local business where people can visit you on your physical address. You can easily click and add your address information, so you can just quickly add it. So that's simple. Social links, like I said, you can add multiple social media handles. I've covered this. So adult content, if you create adult content, something like that shows nudity, that showed news or dangerous activity, maybe they are fighting or riot or whatever, just check this so that they will know the type of audience to serve your content to. So if you have any Google Analytics ID, you can add your Google Analytics ID here, so that you can track how many people that are coming to your Patreon page using Google Analytics. If you know about Google Analytics, you know more about this. So you can enable RSS audio feed, provide individuals patron only podcast feed. So if you do podcasts, you can give them feed on your podcast so that they can listen to and understand. If you don't know what podcast is, it's podcast means when you like talk to your audience, just audio, there's no visual, I'm not seeing any visible display. They're not seeing your face or whatever, and you're just talking to them. So that's podcast for me. So come to preview, see what your creator's page look like. So after you have done all those settings, you can see what your creator's page look like. So once someone comes, I know this looks gibberish, it doesn't look good, but I'm just doing it for the purpose of this tutorial. While you're doing your own, make everything more compelling and enticing, right? So this is what I've done so far. So this is what we're going to be seeing if they come to your page. So they can join the 3 USD per month, or 9 USD per month, or 25 USD per month, or whatever level they want to join. So this is what they are going to be seeing. So make sure you take your time to do all this. So this is an advanced tab. You can put a welcome note, your goals, your offers. So your welcome note, let me quickly check this. Use the same welcome note for each tier, or you can customize a welcome note for any individual tiers or levels. So anybody that subscribed to your bronze level or the first tier can put a unique welcome note. Welcome to this bronze level, and I say welcome to the bronze level. So I might just use this welcome to the bronze level. I'm glad you become a patron. Just say something that is welcoming to them. So you can add a video as well. Like I said, upload it on YouTube and put it as unlisted. You can add it here as well. So that's how you go about it, and you can customize it for each tier. Tell them different welcoming, like this one, the bronze level have a different welcome message, the silver level have a different welcome message, the gold level have a different welcome message and a different video. So as the level increases, you can make it more welcoming and more more engaging and all that. So here's your goals. You can put your goals level, goals you want to accomplish, your earnings, how much you want to accomplish, and your patrons. If you have dedicated patrons, they can help you to reach that goal. So that's how it works. Your goals is based on how much you earn in patron. Patrons will not see how much you actually earn, but only see close to what your earning goals are. So you can put your goals so that they can know how much you can earn. So goals earning amount, so you can put your goals earning amount. So I might put this 1000 USD. This is my goal earning. I want this maybe in 1 month. I might say I want to end this 1 month, right? So this might be my goal. Whatever your goal is, you just add it here. You can add another goal, multiple goals. So that's how goals works. So offers, this offers, so special offers, launch your Patreon page with special offers. So you can have special offers to entice people so that they can become your patron. Look for effective way to create excitement around your Patreon page launch. So we have covered all these individual tabs, and real quick, here you can find any creator you know on Patreon. As I can decide to find myself to do original, so I decided to find myself real here, right? I can't see myself because I'm searching for myself, but you get the point. You can search for your favorite artist or content creator. If they are on Patreon, they will pop out here, so you can easily follow them or become their patron, right? So that's how it works. So real quick, if you click on your profile picture, you can see my profile. You can see posts from my creators, your profile, edit creators, manage memberships, my profile settings, help center, and frequently asked questions. I can log out as well. So let me come to my profile. In case you want to find posts from your creators, you can easily find them here. You can go to my profile and see how your profile looks, right? You can edit your page. So this is how my profile looks. As you can see, different levels, it's still loading up. You can see different tiers, patrons I have. If I have any new patron, it will add here. The earnings I have per month, my link. You haven't posted any posts yet, so you can easily make your first post, which I'll show you guys. So if you come here and click on make first post, it will open up, so you can easily post your first post, right? So this is where you can add your first post. So text, image, video, live stream, audio, links, and polls. You can make them to vote for something. You can really just add the text, simple text. So let me just add the text so you guys can see how to make a post. And I just say what type of content do you want to see next. Do you want to see next? Put a question mark. How's your next thing coming? So this is the title. I can add then add tags, make money online tag. I can add in money online. As a tag, I can add multiple tags. So just add tags to relating to what post you are making. If you are making a post about music, you add music tags and all that to get me. So more people will discover your post. So here's where you select whether you want it to be public or only your patrons, people that have subscribed to you can see it, or you can select the different level of tiers, like the bronze, the silver or the gold tiers can see it. You can uncheck any tiers you don't want to see the post. So that's how it works. And you can add a public teaser text. In case you select it for only patrons, you can add a teaser text for people that are public can see just the teaser text. So if they're interested, they can just opt in as your patron and see the whole content. So here's where you marketing is important. Put something compelling that people can use. And after that, you can click on publish now. They can easily post this. So just click on publish now, or you can schedule it for a later date. You can schedule it or save it. If you are not done with the creation of the post, maybe I'm not done, I want to add more text here. So I can save it as a draft for a later date, or I can schedule it to publish maybe next week, or I can publish it right away. So that's how you create your post for your patrons. You can add videos like I showed you guys this card. You can add videos, maybe behind the scene videos for your hardcore fans to see. So I can come here and click on videos and add videos and all that. So if I click on these explore creators, so they will show you more creators that you can follow and become their patrons. So these are some creators, as you can see, some popular creators and all that. Like you can see, and you can also search for creators here, like I showed you guys. So here's another place you can search for creators. So that's how it works, guys, and that's it for this video, guys. And that being said, guys, I'll see you guys on my next video.